By saying this ain't my first rodeo is like saying this isn't my first time I've ever went through the situation, or something happens or you do something. Well, this ain't my first rodeo, meaning that this isn't the first time I've done it.
Everybody relates rodeo with kind of a wild, energizing experience, something that gets out of control. So when they say this ain't my first rodeo, it's mean, you know, they've been in an awkward experience before where they're not controlling the situation.
As we welcome Wes and Cody Sanders from the Sanders Ranch, thank you to Farm Credit of Western Oklahoma for bringing us the beautiful Longhorns tonight. How about giving Wes and Cody Sanders a nice thank you for bringing them back to Elk City, Oklahoma, huh?
For the land of the free and the home of the brave.
World title, but not quite. All right, Richie, let's ride. Gas it.
Oh no.
The same ones you can win on. Here we go. Attaboy.
Oh no.
Here we go. The money in the nines. Got him caught.
Oh boy.
Bring us the board as well. Come on. Go, 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 go. And a boy. Hopefully it's a good clean run. Now we're cooking. Come on, little help, little help, little help. You got it. You got it.
Is this your first rodeo?
Yeah.